Thank you, friends, for coming out tonight. Hope to see y'all again somewhere down the road, somewhere. Like I said, if anybody wants to take me home, I got records. I got a phone number. I got a MySpace. I got a Facebook. I've had my name written on every bathroom wall between Hawaii and Russia. But yet and still, I ain't got nobody. There's a thing going round, and I begin to think it's true. It's mighty hard to love somebody when they don't care about you. Once I had a loving baby, sweeter than in this town. Now I'm so sad and lonely. My baby done turned me down. Now I ain't got nobody, and nobody cares for me. Take a chance with me, 'cause I ain't so bad. I sang love song for you all the time. If you come and be a loving little pal of mine, oh, I ain't got no more. Desperation, I approached a minus one, and she said no. This ugly woman told me no. Nothing makes you feel as low as when an ugly woman tells you no. You can change the gender if you want to, no. When this ugly woman tells you no, it don't make no difference if you a lady or a boy. When that ugly SOB tells you no, I flashed my smile, and in a while we was talking face to face. I found out she was alone and free, so I made just a little sight reference over to my place. I saw a frown, So I slowed down. I was charming, I was sweet, I was cool. But when I went in for the kill, that bear said, "Nobody's fool," she told me no. The ugly woman told me no. Nothing make you feel low when an ugly woman tells you no. Naturally, I was crushed inside, but I swallowed my pride, and I was not about to quit. I showed her a little bitty scar that I got some little bitty war, and she softened up a teensy weensy a little bitty bit. I probed, I searched, I mentioned church, and I'm fucking Jewish. In fact, I almost cried. And when I put in my request, she said, "Request denied." Ugly, ugly woman told me no. Nothing make you feel as low when your ugly supposed to be lover tells you no. I say no. This ugly woman told me no. And she looked like Quasimodo. This ugly woman told me no. My last little shot was sugar. I've only got 6 weeks or less to live. Now you owe it to your country, and it's always better to give. She looked at me mean and scornfully, said as she turned to go, "Look here, Mr. Paxton, on a scale of 1 to 10, you know your rating, it don't even show." No. The ugly woman told me no. And she wanna insult me after she looked like she fell out the ugly tree. And she hit every branch and she fell facially. I mean, no. I bet when you was born, the doctor wanted to slap your mama. I'm talking about you, that kind of ugly, no. I mean, when you was a little girl, they had to tie a poke chop around your neck to get the family dog to play with you, type of ugly. Bullet ugly. I mean, if you shot her in the face with a 357 Magnum, I mean, that bullet would go around her to avoid her, type of ugly, no. This ugly woman told me no. Bullet ugly. Nothing make you feel the low an ugly woman tell you no. And now you know why I ain't got nobody, and nobody cares for me. Take a chance with me, cause I ain't so bad. I'll sing you love songs all the time if you just come and be a sweet little hot mama of mine. But now I ain't got nobody. Yeah.